Jeff Bauer, the CEO of Prosper Trading Academy, joins us now for our final trade of the day. We have a lot to talk to. First of all, let's talk about the market. Now, we're getting some indications about when this meeting with China could happen. We're off the Fed here. What do you think?
You know, I don't think there's going to be any sort of conclusion. I really don't. The market likes to get rid of uncertainty. There is still some uncertainty. That being said, boy, oh boy, did the market love the news out of the Fed. And so far overall, the market has really liked the earnings that have come out, Angie.
Right. The Dow was able to peak above 25,000. Yep. We'll have to see if we get back up there again.
Yeah, it may hold for a while here. I'm a little suspect, to be quite honest with you, on the rally that we've had so quickly. I'm not saying things, you know, can't go higher later on. I'd be a little bit careful. Here.
Let's take a look at some of your trades.
Yeah.
You're putting a trade on here for Microsoft.
Yes, this is post-earnings. Now, this company, they are a machine. Some people did not like the metrics that they reported. The stock traded down. I personally think that it is an amazing opportunity to get in this thing. Our Prosper indicators love the upside. We're going out about 6 weeks or so to the March 8th expiration. We're buying the 107-111 call spread, just over a dollar. Depending where you get in, it's a dollar, dollar 10 or so. We love the upside. We love the reward to risk on this thing, and Microsoft is just a juggernaut.
That trade tells me that you think Microsoft could get to $111
in the next 4 or 5 weeks.
March options expiration.
Exactly.
How's your reward to risk looking?
You know what? It's almost 3-to-1, which is fantastic. We love it. You know, if we pay a dollar for this thing, our reward is $3. That's right in our sweet spot.
What about Tesla? How's your Tesla trade doing?
It's great. We had sold a put spread last week prior to earnings. We took it off before earnings. The thing went to almost zero. It's perfect. And to be quite honest, as a bonus here, we're looking to sell another put spread now that it's post earnings.
Are you? What level?
We are probably around the 285, 280-ish. We could sell that right here for almost $2. This would be for next week, though. Not going out like Microsoft to March 8th. This would be next week to February 8th.
Love it. We got 2 for 1 out of you today. Thanks for coming on the show.
Thank you, Ange.
Check out businessfirstam.com to find out where to see our entire show. And don't forget to like, follow, and share Business First AM.